feeds it out in front. Englund walking in. Forced it behind the net, trying to center it. Score! Derek Englund from behind the net. It went in off Scandella, and the Golden Knights have tied it.
Went off Scandella's arm, his knee, and his skate as it goes across the line.
Johnson, our insider, prior to the game. Possibly a little bit of an audition. Oh my goodness! A gong show, and it's a goal and a gift for Kadri. Carey Lehtinen with an absolute howler as he tried to play that, and Kadri gets the goal.
Lehtinen's going to field it, fans on it, and a gift for the Maple Leafs to give them the 1-0 lead.
Hockey guys are the best. Here's another example. Pavel Buchnevich with a stick to a young fan wearing his jersey. And watch the expression of the youngster, overwhelmed by the gift from Buchnevich. That's cool stuff.
Oh, geez, the referee might have to get a penalty there. Just clipped
Ekman-Larsson.
Ekman-Larsson right in the face. That was worse than the Quinton Elmire. He's like, what's going on, buddy?
Ekman-Larsson not happy.
Oh, man, he got the ref's elbow right in the face. Watch this. Here's the ref. Just gives, oh my God, that looked like he's coming off the ropes there and give him the flying elbow.
Oh no.
Oh man.
He's looking. Drew Doughty's just relaxing right now. He's got the legs up, making sure he's fresh to jump out of the box here shortly.
With a couple of assists and a win over the Florida Panthers. So McEwen's been good in his previous chances. The puck went in the blade of Cam Ward's skate. This is not a review we typically see.
It's
in his skate.
Oh boy.
Upon review of the play, the puck is caught in the goaltender's skate. His skate crosses the line completely, so we have a goal.
Yeah. And I can honestly say I've never seen that.
Kunitz is back to get it. He took a big hit that time.
What a hit, and the linesman took the brunt of that.
Wow.
Launched him into the Tampa Bay Lightning bench. My goodness. Nick Cousins, there he is once again. He is not a fun guy to play against.
Brett shovels it behind the net. Gensel will lift it sky high. It deflected off of the scoreboard, and it might have broken a piece of the scoreboard.
Did the high saucer. Well, you see the broken lights right there, Kanji. Or the broken aluminum lighting there.
Is he looking for teeth in there?
Is the tooth in the mouth guard?
Oh, my gosh.
Scott Woodward was pulling the tooth out of the mouth guard. Look.
Yep, you can see that missing front tooth.
Yep, and there's Scott. He's got the tooth.
Hand off for Bailey with Tavares. Goes across for Davidson up on the rush. The backhand, he scores! Tristan Jarry fell over as Davidson was going to the backhand, and a freebie for the Islanders here early.
Now, I'm not sure if his skate got caught in a rut down near the front, because that's what it looked like. He got stuck on his right side and just completely fell over Davidson, and you can see the balance. He just never is able to regain his balance.
Vince Dunn in the middle, double clutches, ripped it on net, turned aside by Bishop, and he is struggling after a big hit right at the Stars bench as Dunn got pumped. Trade deadline's over, back to your own bench you go.
I don't know if he was hit, he may have just jumped up into the bench. Dunn trying to keep this.
The boards are higher in St. Louis.